Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading A Song Fit for a Prince, which I found right here in Castle Bruma. A Song Fit for a Prince by Anonymous. So you want to know of my lords, do you, of which you wish to serve? Then hear this tale, and it'll tell if your soul has got the nerve. The first is Change, and with four arms he battles ever on. Now, if you please, behold the great Maroon's Dagon. But if merriment is what you seek, and pleasure's what I mean, then join the feast and revel with glorious Sanguine. And then there's one who deceives to murder for fun. So for the thrill, will you worship the devious Boethia? Though I suppose, if in the end all you please is war and wrath, one might do better with Malakath. No, well, if servitude and domination be more your style, you might worship Molag Bal for a little while. Then break the chains, you might with knowledge intrigue and implore, that falls into the infinite mass-tentacled prince, Hermias Mora. And when that pact falls on its head, Clavicus Vile will be there to make you a deal of dread. If certainly no, that dread I wish to harness, is what you say, become a champion of Hercene, and you might become that predator. Or you might become the prey. What? You still are unclear, undecided, and free? Well, how about another three? To Shadow of Night, and in between the Light, Nocturnal, Azura, Meridia. Or another, how full of pestilence you wish. Then to maintain the order of natural things, just look to Periite. But alas, you're cast away, silent, but quietly unbroken. Then give it all away, embrace all that most fear of webs and even nightmares, and bow to the gruesome and great Namira Mephala Vermina. Well, here at last, at the end of rotten wrath, and still it's not enough? We come to the end. All 15 have failed, you say. What madness is left to serve? This madness is madness, some joyous, some sadness. So what is left to serve? A mad god, I say. If madness you wish, then madness you will get. So bow and cheer and cry, and sneer for the one only Sheogorath. Or not, and stand solemn and silent, in shadow of madness, where all comes to order. Of Jigalag, I whisper. So now you know, and so now you go, and choose your life of sin. Don't worry, when you return, the divines have been known to forgive. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, A Song Fit for a Prince.